Hey guys, it's Michael here. It's night time, so I have to be kind of quiet when I talk, but I was staking and I lost like three in a row, I think. I lost like four mil, and I lost like 6 mil, so that's like 14 mil altogether. So I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna YOLO the buckler. And I saw this guy had lower stats than me, so I was like, oh fuck, this is a good stake then. I sold the buckler and I sold my regen bracelet, so that's like 20 mil altogether, and this guy actually beat me, so I was so freaking pissed. I was like, how the fuck? I was planning to, like, keep YOLOing 20s, like, until I get 100 mil cash stack or something like that, but I ended up losing. So then I sold off my armadillo, chestplate, legs, a bow, anguish, Pegasian boots, and it came up to like 117 mil. And then I figured it'd just be quicker to get 100 mil stake instead of finding like a 117. So at least if I lost, I'd have some cash left over. And my bank wasn't that big at this time. I think it was pretty low. It must have been like 150 mil-ish, I think. So yeah, I went into stake and I was about to lose. I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna fucking lose. Look at how high her HP is compared to mine. But she couldn't finish. She's trying so hard to finish and I keep deflecting her hits, I suppose. And then I freaking won at the end. I was like, oh my god, I can't believe I won. And I was thinking about it, I could call it quits here, which I was gonna do, but then she challenged me again, which kind of surprised me. And she has like 98 defense compared to my 99, so I figured it might be a good idea. And like, if I go in again for another 100 mil, I'm gonna have an Ellie, but she didn't want to do 100, she wanted to do 50, so I was like, ah, screw it, not worth it to be back where I was. Might as well like leave happy instead of calling it a bad night. But yeah, I'll make this commentary for you guys really quick, and bye for now.